So,
this is the Tornado Custom Active, and we're going to go down the checkerboard split mew surface on the ABS straight at Millbrook Proving Ground. I've got shiny, slippery tarmac on one side, dry tarmac on the other. We're going to see how the mechanical limited slip diff operates and how much confidence it really gives you in adverse conditions. So we're at a stop. I've turned the ESP off. So the vehicle is not trying to do this intelligently in any way. It's just mechanics of the transmission. And what it does is it switches the torque from a wheel that has no grip to the wheel that does have grip and allows you to still make progress with confidence. So we're just gonna do a pull away, probably one of the most difficult things to do in adverse conditions, right? We've all tried it on a snowy hill, just wheel spins. So there you go. That's the mechanical limited slip diff demonstrated for you.